History of August 30. On the 30th of August 1918, Fanny Kaplan shot Vladimir Lenin. She said Lenin was a traitor to revolution. Kaplan was executed on the 3rd of September. As this happened just 2 weeks after the assassination of Bolshevik senior official Moisei Uritsky, many suspected it to be linked with the civil war, and as a reaction to this, Bolsheviks started the Red Terror.